If you are trying to get the playback monitor to work in Premiere Pro and you see that your selections are grayed out under Preferences, Playback, simply select the wrench icon in your program monitor and make sure that Enable Transmit is selected. It should work now. If this fix doesn't work, please visit Wallabysode number 8 for another tip to fix the issue. That's it. Get back to work.